He doesn't know we are up here. He doesn't know. He's shooting. Oh, bleeding. No, he shot us. Yo, what's up, beautiful people? My name is Ghostly, and welcome to my video. Today, we are playing a kindish new game. It's in alpha or beta version, I don't remember, but it's called Lost Light. And it's something like Escape from Tarkov or Badlanders. Badlanders is another mobile game that's kind of similar to this. But yeah, let's check out. I think this is like our hideout or base or storage room. And we have some painkillers. So we are a drug addict in an old metro tunnel. Where we apparently can buy a lot of guns. Actually, not a lot. We don't have the level for it, but yeah, there's pretty many guns. But yeah, this game is still in beta version, I think. I don't remember. And you can modify them, but I just started. I haven't even played a match. And this is going to be new for me as well. We have got level 9, I think I'm level 1 or 0. And this is our guy. We have a AK, M, and a pistol. Oh, I want to go solo though. And the map is called Factory. I think it's like kinda copy of Escape from Tarkov. But I haven't played it, and I don't know. Oh. You have to scan our fingerprint. That's like a cool feature. Actually, the last game I played was the same. But yeah. I really like the Badlanders. And I like the videos that I watched of Escape from Tarkov. And hopefully this game is good as well. It's made by NetEase Games. They're usually good. So, okay, we are in. And I already can hear shooting. I'm scared already. Oh, let's roll our pistol. Maybe we need it. Oh, and there's a guy already. Oh, my aim is... Oh, I missed. Okay, let's follow him. Oh. Oh, lag. Come on. Please work with me, game. Okay, die, please. Oh, we knocked him out. Oh, I can see him through the fence. Hello? Oh, we can heal him. We could team up. Or we can kill him. That's what I do. Did. I don't know how that teaming up thing works. I haven't tried it. Actually, I haven't tried anything in this game, but yeah. There's like two escape points, at least. I can see two. Oh, wrong button. It seems like it's clear in here. I can still hear shots though. I'm scared. Oh, condensed milk. Yeah, that's what I need. Yeah, thank you. Oh, that sounded pretty quiet. Like a pistol. Or maybe I'm wrong, I don't know. But there is some gunfight going on over there. Maybe we can sweep in and take all the loot and run away. Okay, this seems safe, I guess. I don't know. I'm scared. Oh. Oh, no, don't see me. I think he see me. Oh, he saw me. He definitely saw me. He's hiding behind that wall. Come out, can I cannot kill you? And he's down. Oh, and actually I'm hurt. Oh, in the left top corner you can see I got hit in the arm, body and head. Oh, he's crawling to me. Sorry, guy. Kill him. Oh, I love this game already. Oh, there's a lot of shooting. I loved him kind of early. It's like, oh, I think he's like putting bullets in the mag or something. Because usually you just change the mag, but he's like reloading it. That's cool, I guess. Oh, he has an AK as well. I can hear footsteps. I don't like this. I'm hiding behind a table. It won't protect me. Oh, what's that? Marker. I don't know if this take it. Yeah, the table is probably not the safest place to hide, and I think there's a guy coming up. Did he leave? Oh, what is the thing on my arm? It's like flashing red. Oh, no. Oh, what the... stay there. Stay... Oh, lag again. Ah. Leg fractured. Oh, it's my leg. Never mind. Oh, what is happening with the screen? Oh, because we are like really hurt, I guess. Okay, let's heal up. I have a lot of health. Oh, the health pack is like going down, like... Oh, where did he go? Oh, there he is. Okay. Kill him. Execute. Oh, he has dog tags. I don't know a lot about this game, but I saw in one video that dog tags are like, sorry, condensed milk, like expensive. You can sell them. I don't really know, but I want them because of that one random video I saw. What else he has? SWAT. SVS backpack. I don't need that, I think. I have two AKs already. I wish I could hold more. He has a SMG and a shotgun. I don't know if they are like valuables. Not valuables, but are they expensive in the shop? Oh, there was a guy. There was a guy in the stairway. Oh, painkiller. Wrench. I don't need that. But there definitely was a guy. He probably saw us. Should I go out there? I kinda want that SMG. I got two fully customized AKs and I want that. I want to try it. Okay. I'm dropping my AK. I'm taking the... Where is it? SMG. Take it. Come on. Oh. And it doesn't have any ammo. And the thing on our hand is still bleeping. Not bleeping, but... I don't know how to say it. Okay. I'm scared. I can hear footsteps all around me. And gunshots as well. So that's nice. Oh, I hear someone. Should we go out there? I don't like that the SMG doesn't have any ammo. We can zoom in on the map. I think I'm going to take the AK because it is like, it had mods on it. Not mods, but attachment. And just looks cooler. And SMG doesn't have any ammo, so yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a dead body. Who's that? A grenade? Oh, they are fighting. Oh, there's a dead. Oh, there's an injured soldier. Oh, he died. Oh, there's another one. Everybody is dying around here. I think the noise came from this side though. Oh, there's like a little hand. We have to be quiet. I don't want to get killed. Oh, there's a moment. Oh, I saw a guy. There he is. Can I shoot him? Oh, he's down there. Die! Oh, he's down? Oh, there's another guy. Come on, reload, please, quickly. We need two magazines. Oh. He doesn't know we are up here. He doesn't know. He's shooting. Oh, bleeding. No, he shot us. Oh. Oh, he's down. Oh, we knocked him. Oh. I'm saying, oh, too much. We need to heal, we really need to heal. We are bleeding. I think we should check the bodies, I guess. Quickly reload this one as well. Come on, reload. Okay, let's... Oh, it's locked. Let's check out this body first. Oh shit! No, 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 no! Are you serious? Oh, he's running away. That actually scared me. Oh, there's knives in the table. Okay, let's heal up. And go after him. Actually, no. Actually, no, we don't need him. Let's check the bodies down there, because there were like 4 or 5 of them, at least. Let's flank it. And... Oh, no, 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 no. And we got him. Was this the same guy? I don't know, but I don't care. Okay. There's a lot of loot, and he's still alive. Let's quickly... him and let's take all his stuff and this stuff and this stuff and everybody's stuff. Actually, our backpack is full. We can't take anything of this. Oh, I like the scope though. I think I'm going to just run away. I got a new AK. That's good for me. Actually, that would be a great place to camp behind here. But we are extracting 10 seconds. I kinda don't hear anybody else. Are we the last ones alive? Interesting. One headshot, 3 kills, 2593 damage. Loot valuable. Okay. Oh, and we leveled up. Yeah, we are in second level. Like level 2. In level 4 we could modify guns and shit like that. Okay, is there something new in here? So yeah, I need to get to level 4 and there's kinda nothing new here. So yeah, this is going to be the end of the video, so yeah, it's like a lot of like a Tarkov kindish. Someone even said that the map is like the same, at least this one. And yeah, so if you liked the video, please leave a like. If you are new here, subscribe and click that little bell notification icon. And I will see you guys all next time. So yeah, bye for now.